Cleveland was once the country's fifth largest city. Data from the 1920 U.S. Census indicates that Cleveland, Ohio, was one of the most heavily populated cities in the country, behind only Detroit, Philadelphia, Chicago, and New York City.